about cell phones, please turn off. And yeah, enjoy the music. Thank you for being here.
sending it in. There's actually four movements to it. And this is a perfect time for me to kind of explain all four movements. And so the first movement is titled Resolution. Acts of Dreams is a piece that showcases some of the different kinds of dreams that we have. So Resolution depicts the dreams that we can follow and that makes sense to our subconscious. They are the standard dreams that have a clear story. It provides clear definition and resolution to situations we might find ourselves in. The second movement is titled Refraction, and it moves to the short dreams that are just out of grasp with our reality. These are the dreams where one finds himself or herself reliving the day in another body or moving through a fantasy world with unrealistic elements and a task to complete. Movement three is Retrospection, which are dreams that rekindle old memories and remind us of the life we have already lived. And movement four is Retaliation, which depicts dreams that have conflict, dreams where we must make quick decisions that might not ever find resolution before waking up. So, this is Acts of Dreams by Andrew Markle.
Thank you.
Final piece is titled. The final piece is titled Bone Fanfare 4. It is in celebration of the International Trombone Week. And so Brad Edwards, who is a professor at ASU, Arizona State University, composed 7 Bone Week fanfares that were played for every single day of the International Trombone Week, and this is Bone Week Fanfare number 4. It has some quotes from Malcolm Arnold. It's kind of dedicated to him, so we hope you enjoy our final tune, Bone Week Fanfare 4.